The quarterfinals of the 2018 World Juniors start tomorrow, and this is a preview of those quarterfinals. Let's get right into this, starting with the first game between the Czech Republic and Finland. Now, on paper, you could easily say that Finland is the favorite to win, and they have been hyped in this tournament, but I think it's a little bit of overhype, because if you look at the Czech Republic, it's the best team they've had in at least a few years. They beat Russia in their very first game, 5-4. Now, that game was 5-2, and Russia came back and made it 5-4 with less than 5 minutes to go in the game, but the Czech Republic held on. Looking at the Czech Republic, if we know anything, it's that they can score goals. It's whether they can keep the puck out of their own net. In contrast to that, Finland has a very good defense, and that's what they're known for in this tournament is defense. They've got a lot of high draft picks on their defense. So I'm going to take Finland, give them the edge, and say that they will be the Czech Republic. But anything can happen, and I wouldn't be surprised if the Czechs do upset the Finns. I do expect the Finns to win and play a solid game and beat the Czech Republic. Moving on to Canada and Switzerland. Not really much to say here other than the Swiss coach has already come out and basically guaranteed a Canadian victory. In my opinion, the Swiss, because they're the youngest team in the tournament, they'll be a good team moving forward next year, possibly even the year after. You know, even their coaching staff says there's no pressure on them and they really don't expect to win. I would say, even though there's no pressure, expect them to come out and play as hard as they can. And they said they were going to defend Canada to the best of their ability. So anything could happen, but, you know, expect a Canada win in that one. Moving on to Sweden and Slovakia. Coming into this game, Sweden has... they're unbeaten in 44 preliminary games at the World Juniors. With that being said, they do not have a lot of success in the medal round. And keep in mind, this is a Slovakia team that upset the United States, beating them in the preliminary round. However, because Sweden is the best team on paper coming into this game and in the tournament so far with their record, I expect the game to be competitive. I expect Slovakia to even keep the game close for as long as possible. But Sweden, as long as they play better than they did against Russia in their last preliminary game, I don't see why Sweden wouldn't win this game. Not taking anything away from Slovakia. They've upset the U.S. Already. U.S. is a very good team. I'd say they're a... in the running for the gold medal, but, you know, can Slovakia catch lightning in a bottle twice in a row in a tournament like this? I'd say it's doubtful, unfortunately, but it's still going to be a good game. And finally, the last game, and in my opinion, this will be the best game of the quarterfinals. Sad that this game is happening in the quarters and not the semis, but... Russia and USA, and like, you know what, I'm taking Russia. I'm just going to come out and say it. Nothing against the U.S. I've already said the U.S. has a good team, but think back to the last time this tournament was in Buffalo. Russia lost their first two games of the tournament and came back and won the gold medal, coming from behind and beating Canada. Now, I said the Swedes are the best record in the tournament so far, not losing. The Russians took them to a shootout and lost in a shootout yesterday. Now, if that's not potential for Russia to upset the U.S., who, you know, barely beat Finland in regulation after having a 3-goal lead and 2-2-goal leads, I mean, there is a potential for a big upset here with Russia over the United States. Now, how does the U.S. prevent this? Well, they got to come out and play a solid 60 minutes, and if they get ahead, They got to find a way to stay ahead. And, you know, they got to keep in mind that, you know, basically every game Russia's played in this tournament, they've come from behind. And that's the identity of the Russian team. The identity of the U.S. team, get under Russia's skin. You know, make them take bad penalties, that sort of thing. And you know, play with a lead and keep that lead. So it's going to be that final quarterfinal game is going to be Russia and USA is going to be the best quarterfinal game of all four of them. It could go either way, but I'm picking Russia. That would mean it would be Canada-Finland in the semis and Sweden-Russia in the semis. And I'm not going to say who I think is going to win because that'll be another video. Guys, if you made it this far, remember to slap that like button and comment down below. Tell me how you think the quarterfinals are going to turn out. And subscribe for more content, and I'll see you next time.